In essence, we're going to make a three-sided cut. Making an attempt to hopefully peel this outer skin down and away, again creating a platform. At that point, we'll come back in with a Sawzall and eliminate the metal mesh screening that lines the header panel. And that should give us the full access hole that we're looking for.